Welcome to my channel, guys. This is Sam, and we are playing Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. So I think we saved some guy. No, we are following the elderly. I don't know. Got this new gun. Try this on. Some random fuckholes. This is my favorite one. You see the damage on this gun, man. This gun gives you ridiculous amount. What is that? Come on, okay. Let me try this one. Yes. Guys, that
nothing like a job well done.
Thought about it. Legion carrying two. So I know we have to attack here. We have to fight here. Yeah, I think we went this way, followed the certain place, then we left again.
Reach the Hall of Heroes beyond the inner wall. The Dragon Lord is using the wells of sin to keep it blocked off. If you can cleanse the wells, you'll lift the exit.
Cleanse
only
can.
By cleansing wells of sin. Can you take down the barrier hexes blocking your way?
Did you hear what that old guy said? We can bring back Butt Stallion.
I don't know. She met him.
But you forget, dear friend. Fate does not divide us. Fate brings us together.
How's it gonna bring her head and her body back together?
I haven't thought that through yet!
Your dragon might be gonna...
This is why I love this game. I love this gun so much. So which way we go? go to this way, I think. This way. Now we'll find fight. This looks like some random army or something. Okay, you're attacking. This is clear. Kills well of greed, reach all of you. Do that all of the well of greed. This way.
Thank you.
Something.
Can't we work this out so we all walk away? Preferably with me walking away, Rich. Come on, man.
No. The ancient catacombs are an integral part of the narrative. So who's laughing now? Valentine? Hi, it's me. Ha!
There is something there. Like... Jump down.
They're not. But I'll take the opportunity.
With all this soul energy flowing to me, I can create all sorts of new nightmares. This city was built by a civilization of advanced sorcerers named the Vatu. I've launched an eon of dark campaigns from here, but it was dead long before I arrived.
Why can't I go back?
The Vatu understood what soul energy was. They designed the city itself to siphon it out of the world. They used it to rule like arrogant gods at the expense of everyone else. It's actually a pretty good gig. I'll skip the rest of the exposition since you know where it's going. The Vatu and their souls were absorbed by the very arcane mechanisms they created. Classic. Just goes to show, no one stays the master forever.
We've got an easy mark over here!
That guy was
this Oh shit! But they never lived up to their namesake. They just played her game and went through the motions, because that's exactly what she wants.
Come out. Get it from this way.
Reach all of heroes.
I must find the Dark Master. The Dark Master needs me. Blah, blah, blah. I sent him out with a scouting party just to shut him up. Hopefully he trips down a well or something.
Take these creations of mine. Yeah. They exist only to do my bidding. And when they fail, I'll just make 100 more. Because they're disposable. Like you.
Oh! समझ भी नहीं आया कि बंदा कहाँ है, किधर मारना है, तो मैप में देख लेना एक बार। मैप में रेड कलर का डॉट, मतलब डॉट जैसे दिखाएगा। ओके, आई मिस दैट, आई शुड नॉट मिस दिस। हाउ डू आई get up here? Why don't you go this way? Let me check, it's 26. Yeah.
super duper dispel ever cast!
Then we're gonna need some super duper dispel.
Sing shots.
And you shall find them to the imps and littles of the legend.
Embarrassing yourself. You're welcome.
Super duper charged.
Yeah, that's really not good. You guys don't post. Something just fired a beam. Let me check if there is a link to Karma or something. It's great.
This is the Hall of Heroes, where all the greatest legends of the Wonderlands are laid to rest.
Well, not all of them.
Okay, it's already 34.
No rest for the wicked.
You hear a familiar whinny, and for a moment, you feel hope. It's like a dream. But this is not your queen. It's a nightmare.
What the fuck? Me, motherfucker. Guys are dead. Thank you. I'm ready. This thing's ridiculous about this. This much gold I get.
Oh yeah, sure, blame me. It can never be her that twists good things into monsters. It can never be her fault. Only I know better. Let me show you.
What happens? You touch this thing. It's coming.
Oh, it'll be fun.
Shit.
Wait
a minute, Sir. So, we are back to Overworld. Alright, or not?
Those scrolls weren't prophecies. I wanted to show you what she did to me. What she's doing to you all over again.
Okay, Tina. This is your first time playing, right?
Play with. Everyone else I know is dead. What's it called?
Bunkers and Badasses. It's a fantasy game. A place where you can be a hero. Where your imagination can change.
Okay, we'll do this in the next video. Reading prophecy and shit. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe, guys. Say again, don't forget to subscribe, guys.